What the hell is the matter with you?
I beg your pardon?
Are you demented? That is a fantastic woman.
I know.
Well, are you afraid of her?
No. I'm a little afraid of you at the moment.
I don't think you're gay.
Thank you.
Yeah, so you get the girl, you get the money, so what's the problem, huh? Okay, he'll join up. He wants a full share. He just doesn't want sex with you to be part of the deal. You're kidding. I don't know.
It's possible I'm gonna have a stroke, and they're gonna find the words, "I told you so," blocking the blood to my brain.
He says you're worth more than that.
He said that?
Yes. Well, he sounds like a great guy.
Yeah.
You should just tell him that you really want to.
Now?